Okay, for a spinner, I just taped this properly and you can see here I put it properly. So I kept all the clues and kept that one. Now close this and put on the spinner. Every time we have to hold, otherwise it's vibrating heavily.